got this piece of oak, I believe it's oak, that I cut off of a piece of wood a couple of days ago out on a 300-acre piece of property. I'll put the video for where I found all this stuff out on the screen here for you. We're going to turn this into a bowl. Can't do it. You can see it's got some checking in here, but they don't go that deep. I think it's got some great striations, so we'll see how this goes. I'm going to bring the tailstock forward here. Safety first. I got these new curtains that I got to make sure are closed. You see them down over here. Thank you. forgot the video. Put my mark in.